Hey fellow music creators, welcome back to Mix with Maestro. Have you ever wondered why the pros reverbs always sound clean and outstanding? In today's tutorial, I'll show you how to achieve that pristine and exceptional reverb effect on your vocals. Without any further delay, let's get started.
I don't need anyone to buy me things. I don't need anyone to call me princess.
Go to the mixer panel, load Fruity Peak Controller and Fruity Reverb 2 onto the mixer slot of the vocals track. Let's listen to how it sounds with the default reverb settings.
I don't need anyone to buy me things. I don't need anyone to call me princess.
Now, let's quickly tweak the reverb parameters to achieve the desired sound.
I don't need anyone to buy me things. I don't need anyone to call me princess. I can do all the things that you can say.
While it does sound good, but the continuous reverb in the full mix is causing a muddy feel. Let's fix it together. Start by adjusting the wet slider to your preference. Then, copy the position value of the wet slider and link it to the controller. Next, head to the Fruity Peak controller and paste the copied value into the bass knob. Fine-tune the volume knob and adjust the tension and decay knobs to control the attack and release time. Now, let's listen to the results of our adjustments.
I don't need anyone to buy me things. I don't need anyone to call me princess. I can do all the things that you can say. I don't need.
That wraps up our tutorial on achieving clean and outstanding reverb on your vocals. I hope you found this tutorial valuable. If you did, please consider giving this video a thumbs up and subscribing for more Mix with Maestro insights. Stay happy, stay blessed, and keep spreading love.